and welcome to the tip of the week. Today we've got a quick tip for you. Make sure you have a happy and safe 4th of July. From Rachel.
From Paige.
From Jenny.